All right, this is an illegal chop block. The circle defensive player number 52 gets cut by number 72 on his left-hand side while the snapper is engaging him up high. In just a second, you'll see this. 64 snaps the ball, goes up high, 72 goes down low, and 64 takes his hands back like to say, hey, I didn't do anything. The bottom line is this is a chop block, and it has to be called. This is a safety issue.